The FDA is investigating a link between seizures and vaping. They are looking into over 100 reports of seizures or other neurological symptoms possibly related to e-cigs. The cases happened between 2010 and 2019. The FDA admits they do not have enough evidence to say whether e-cigarettes are indeed causing these issues, but they're asking people to submit reports if they've experienced any neurological issues.